I'm a Verizon customer. It doesn't bother me one bit for the National Security Administration to have my phone number, because what they're trying to do is find out what terrorist groups we know about and individuals and who the hell are calling. And if my number pops up on some terrorist phone, I'm confident that the FISA court is not going to allow my phone calls to be monitored by my government unless you and others can prove to them that I'm up to terrorist activity through a probable cause standard. So I may come out differently than my colleagues on this. This was created by the Congress, and if we've made mistakes and we've gotten outside the lane, we're going to get back inside the lane. But the consequence of taking these tools away from the American people through their government would be catastrophic. So you keep up what you're doing, and if you've gone outside the lane, you fix it.